We captured the Soviet arsenal in Sertolovo. What is particularly pleasing is that among the smaller arms were large caliber DSHK machine guns. We'll be right back. We see the Kirov plan. The production of heavy tanks for the Soviet troops in Leningrad has been discontinued. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our units occupy Schlüsselburg. The blockade circle around Leningrad has been closed. At the training ground at the north of Kuzminki, several decommissioned Kievay tanks were seized. Our technician promised to get them in combat ready soon. Leningrad Naval Base. The Baltic Railway Station is under the control of our troops. Excellent. Odorsky Railroad Station has been seized. A unit we took over the Smolny Palace, the place where the power of Bolsheviks once spread throughout Russia. The Führer is going to like this. Our units have taken occupation of Commandant's airfield. The enemy aviation has lost its base in the north of the city. Thank you. We now have the Smolny airfield on the western outskirts of the city. Our units occupied Vasilevsky Island. The enemy is losing control of the city bit by bit. Thank you. village of Sevolsk has been occupied. Our troops took control of the northern axis of roads to Leningrad.
Thank you. most favorable period for the siege of Leningrad is running out. The city must fall in as quickly as possible, preferably within 24 hours.